Hi, everyone. I'm addressing a really important issue. People ask me all the time, Dan, why do you think this way? I can't explain it. I didn't choose to think like this. I want to say that I love and appreciate all of you. Every one of you makes me feel accepted. And as a minority,
I feel welcomed into your world.
Thank you for encouraging me to believe in myself. I don't know where I'd be without you. Together, we can make a difference in the world. You are strong and you are brave.